road will be reopened before the evening, is out. But we have to ensure that even though we reopen the road, that it's safe for vehicular traffic as well as pedestrians.